Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today we're going to learn about how to scale, rotate, move around your footage within Final Cut Pro. You know what to do. First, select a clip in the timeline. Now, position the playhead over the clip to display them in the viewer. To access the transform controls, navigate to the bottom left of the viewer. Click on the drop-down arrow and choose Transform, or press Shift-T. The Transform on-screen controls will activate in the viewer. We can use the corner blue handles to change the size while maintaining the ratio. Blue handles in the middle of each side will squish or stretch the image horizontally or vertically. The white circle in the center shows the anchor point for rotation. Drag on this handle to rotate the image. And finally, either drag this anchor circle or anywhere inside the image to reposition. Once you've finished, navigate to the top right of the viewer and click Done. Similar transform controls can be found in the inspector. If your inspector is not showing, toggle this icon. And be sure to click on the Video Inspector button. Optionally, show the transform visual aids by pressing Shift-T. Drag across the X and Y values to move the image left and right, or up and down. Drag around this rotation control to rotate the media. Use the scale controls to adjust the size, and anchors X and Y will move the media's point of rotation. Notice how much more the position changes when we rotate the image again. If you need to reset any parameters, click on this Reset button. And if you'd like to turn off the effect, click on the checkbox next to Transform. This retains the settings so that if you click the checkbox again, you can pick up where you left off. Where transform controls really shine is when you keyframe them. Check out our keyframe video linked below to learn more. That's how you position, scale, and rotate your footage in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Share, like, subscribe, tell your friends, spread the word, 'cause they teaching everybody out here.